Buddha was once threatened with death by a bandit called Angulimala in a jungle. Buddha said to him, "Then be good enough to fulfill my dying wish. Cut off the branch of that tree." "One slash of a sword and it was done. What now?" asked the bandit. "Could you please put it back again?" said the Buddha. The bandit laughed at this and said, "You must be crazy to think that anyone can do that." Hearing this, Buddha responded with much compassion and said, "It is you who are crazy to think that you are mighty because you can wound and destroy. That is the task of a weak individual. The mighty know how to create and heal." This story reveals that who is weak and who is mighty. This story even reveals that what a weak individual does and what a mighty person can do. You know what you are doing, and you know whether you are weak or mighty. Please be aware of that.